there. I'm in Moscow and we're testing new loudspeakers from HECO called Celan Revolution 9, and I'm holding a new tape that was recorded in 1974 at Dmitry Shostakovich, and Boris Pergamonshikov is a world-class cellist by any reckoning. That's what the New York Times wrote about him after his debut in 1987 in the United States. And Anatoly Ugorsky is a Siberian piano genius. That's what the Republika wrote about him. So enjoy, like and share, and please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.